And I would also like to announce that I officially became a father figure to my fucking cousin. And I also discovered something really big. This man, he could be my father. He could be my older brother. But I could be his clone. I mean, look at us. We're practically accurate. Look at him. I mean, look at me. And look at him. Look at me, and then look at him. And then look at me, and then look at him again. I also notice a lot of weird stuff about me, like how I sometimes sound like Kreatic, and I mean a lot of people that I know apparently pointed that out, and the fact that I look like this beautiful man. It's kind of weird to look like someone both literally and virtually. Here are a bunch of drawings that I made for myself and a bunch that I found of John, so I mean look, JonTron with a mustache, JonTron without a mustache, mustache John meeting a fan, JonTron playing video games, Mustache John meeting another fan, Curious JonTron, you get the fucking picture. The accuracy is almost perfect. Although I did find an older picture of JonTron, and it looks like it was taken at a university. And now that I'm looking at it, he kind of looks like one of those classmates that I used to know back in high school, so holy shit. And the fact that me and one of my friends look exactly like Aaron and John from Game Grumps, but just turn Aaron blonde and John into a Mexican version of himself. Oh, and I've also got some news. Your boy is getting therapy. Hooray. And, it's going well. The last time I had a therapy session was about, like, 7 years ago. Shit, that was a long time ago. It's funny how I survived high school, but without getting a therapy session. Well, I just want to let you guys know, I'm not really back yet. I want to come back. It's just, my creativity is just hit rock bottom, and I'm like, I really want to make something, really creative and really funny for you guys. I might make a parody, maybe, or all this stuff takes a lot of time, you know? And I just wanna thank y'all for watching.